There's also the micro-budget trend, which is really interesting, where people make really fantastic films for very small amounts of money.